pizza review time. This is a big pizza review. We got Shawn Austin here. We are at Angelo's Pizza here on Hazle Street. Shawn's been coming here since he was a little guy.
Way too long.
Like I was telling him, this is the first sweet sauce pizza in Wilkes-Barre that I'm trying. He says it's all that, so
it
we're
is.
Gonna try it. So I mean, and you know, they've been here since what,
1960.
So kind of like Ricky's, it's a very old historic pizza place, yeah. Cash only. People in there are really nice. Shawn is like, you know, mayor when he walks inside here. But so we're gonna open this.
We're gonna get right to it.
And we're gonna take a look. So. First glimpse.
There we go.
Looks pretty good. I like the. It kind of has an interesting design.
Yeah, this
to
is
a little bit.
Heaven in a box. This is what I call it.
Heaven in a box.
Heaven in a box. That's what I call it.
So
all right.
I'm gonna get in so you can go and grab yourself.
Go and
a slice,
do a little.
So.
I'm gonna let you taste it first because
yeah,
I already know where I'm going.
Yeah.
You know?
So. Ooh.
Yeah.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
When you take a bite of the pizza, and you've never had a like sauce like sweet like this, it's very different. It almost tastes like it almost tastes like a completely different pizza. Honestly,
yeah.
I don't. The pizza's crunchy and it's kind of thin, which I like. Now. I know we've talked about it before, but is that like a traditional Wilkes-Barre kind of pizza, like thin, crunchy, or are we?
Yeah,
like...
the thin crust is definitely in this area.
Okay.
But at Angelo's, you can also do thick crust.
Okay.
So, this like the first time I had Angelo's was a crazy experience. It's none like any other pizza. You can compare it to your Pizza Bellas, your CJ's, Antonio's, whoever you want. This is. Head and shoulders above the rest. They just do it different.
tell me a little bit about like Angelo's and Jerry's, like the rivalry and like the feud in Wilkes-Barre.
Now, in Wilkes-Barre, ask anybody from here. Some people compare the two, Angelo's and Jerry's. The sauce tastes the same. It doesn't. The crust is different, this and that. In my personal opinion, I think they're two completely different experiences. But nonetheless, they are one and two. 1A, 1B, whatever you want to call it. These are top-of-the-line pieces in this area. Doesn't get any better.
So, as usual, we're munching on this pizza. So, I like the cheese, and I like the crunchiness. Definitely a very good pizza. It's definitely better than some of the others that we've had. So, I mean, you know how we do it. We rate it on a scale of 1 to 10. I'm sure you probably had a score planned out.
It's
so.
Not even. I'm going with a big old 10, baby.
Oh, come
this
on.
Thing knocks it out the park. There's no
so,
critiques of this pizza.
So if you're ever on another pizza review, you can't, there's nothing, nothing's going to be better. Nothing's going to be.
I can't. There's no critiques of this pizza. They say there's no such thing as a perfect paper, but there is a perfect pizza. This is it right here. 10.
All right. So. The closest I can compare this to, like score-wise, would have to be Ricky's. So, this pizza, oh man, this is this is tough.
I won't be offended, baby.
I'm gonna go with a 7.4. Very good pizza. The sweet sauce is a little different. It hit different. It's not in a bad way though, but. It's not quite what I would expect, but still, nonetheless, 7.4 is very good. So, next time, so we're here at Angelo's. Next time, we're going to be at Jerry's.
Jerry's, baby.
So, and that's going to be the big thing. We're going to compare the two. So, 7.4, he gave it a 10. So, I mean, we'll see how
no
it racks
question.
Up with Jerry's. But, so, that's it for pizza reviews. Shawn, as always,
thank you.
Go back to the studio for more.